create a wave, folks. We got to create a tidal wave. A tidal wave for working class prosperity in America today. The issue is good jobs. The issue is infrastructure. The issue is rebuilding America. You know, the American dream used to really mean something. And it could mean something again, but it's gonna count on us coming together, fighting back all the wedges, and fighting for a prosperous America. So let me tell you, we gotta stand for some things nowadays. We gotta stand for something. America's not just about cut this and cut that and end this and end that. America's gotta be about vision and purpose and building, and that's what this wave has gotta be all about. So thank you for being here today. I want you to know, if you drove here on 35 or 94, however you got here, airports, you know, we drove here on our parents' and grandparents' infrastructure they built for us. Many of you out there today built that, but your parents built it and your grandparents built it. Eisenhower was the last one to really say we're gonna do interstate highways, is that right? Well, what are we gonna leave to our children? We're gonna have to build it today. We have to build it now. We gotta get broadband all across this country. We gotta get high-speed trains all across America. We gotta put America back to work by building the bridges. You know, the engineers say we got $3 billion worth of infrastructure that needs to be fixed up. So who's gonna fix it up? That's right. Let me tell you, who is going to take all these old windy buildings and retrofit them so that they're efficient? That's you. Who's gonna do it? So look, we need a wave. We need to change the conversation. People in Washington, you know, last week we were debating whether to cut women, infants, and children out of the budget. We were debating whether we're gonna cut Head Start. We're debating whether what less we're gonna do for Americans. We gotta talk about what more we're gonna do for Americans. Let me tell you, this is the time. Look, we are the brave ones. We are the bold ones. We believe in America and the American dream, and we're gonna come together to make it so. So I'm asking you guys to stick and to stay. I'm telling you right now, I am the co-chair of the Progressive Caucus, and I'm proud to be here with you all today. You all understand, we gotta have a wave, we gotta have a movement. And this movement means we're gonna be here today on the Stone Arch Bridge, but we're gonna be there tomorrow at another rally tomorrow for labor, for working people, which is right down there with the beginning of the Progressive Caucus Jobs Tour. We need you guys to be there with us. We're passing out flyers right now, but this is a national thing, and it's gonna go on and on and on until we bring America where it's supposed to be, forward, brave, constructing, bringing America back. Thank you all very much. Keep on fighting.